millions of stars flicker in the night as we stand on this meteorite. An exciting battle is about to begin in a world of illusion created by the Poketopia Master. Porygon 2 is sent out. And now, the battle begins. Aerodactyl flies up high. Both are carefully examining their opponent. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. The battle is getting intense. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. A sandstorm is brewing in the Colosseum. A fierce glow. The red corner barely holds on. Porygon 2 is losing its health. It's not going to be able to withstand much more. A chilling breeze can be felt in the Colosseum. The blue corner attacks. But the target Pokémon is in the air! The attack missed! The air in the Colosseum is tense! Slam them! It couldn't take it! It's down! Raticate is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Big hit! It couldn't take him! It's down! Is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Multiple hits! It keeps dealing damage! The battle is getting intense! Raticate suffers from its burn. A sandstorm is raging in the Colosseum. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. Slammed him! It's down and out. Is sent out. The move fails. Nicely done. The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. Oh, it just couldn't take the damage from the sandstorm. Is sent out. The last Pokémon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Colosseum has been turned up to 11. A harsh blow! That dealt some massive damage. A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! The mood in the Colosseum has become somewhat unsettling. By Sludge Bomb. It's down and out. The game is now over. The blue corner has won the game.
We'll be right back.
The Pokemon are softly lit by the glow of the crystal. The blue corner suddenly crawls their Pokemon back. Rhyhorn is sent out. The red corner shits out their Pokemon as well. Mawile is sent out. Mawile intimidates its opponent. Both are carefully examining their opponent. The red corner calls their Pokemon back. Relum is sent out. Multiple hits! It keeps dealing damage! The air in the Colosseum is tense. The red corner calls their Pokemon back. Mawile is sent out. The blue corner shifts out their Pokemon as well. Aerodactyl is sent out. The blue corner calls their Pokemon back. Rhyhorn is sent out. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Mawile starts to attack. A fierce blow. Such amazing power. A fierce blow. The red corner barely holds on. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Rushing blow! It went down! Espeon is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? The blue corner calls their Pokemon back. Aerodactyl is sent out. Big hit! Taken down by an intense blow! Espeon is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. It couldn't take it! It's down! Krellum is sent out. Huge amount of damage! It's down! A gnome is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. What an impressive attack! That dealt some massive damage! The battle has reached its final stage. Espeon starts to attack. A fierce blow. The red corner barely holds on. Massive damage. Unown desperately holds on. Torn apart by Psycho Boost! It couldn't take it! It's down! The results are in. The red corner narrowly escaped defeat.